front of me, you're getting slapped. Oh, yeah.
Do your thing.
Welcome back to Craft. And today I am just doing weird things. Well, today I'm going to do what I meant to do last episode. And, you know, make a house that doesn't look like worse than, you know, your house.
All right.
Why is this cow trying to hug me?
I'm going to work on some things.
What are you going to work on?
Getting properly geared up, because look at me. I'm in this, like, orange, like, burlap sack of armor. I've got some armor left, so I'm going to upgrade my armor, and then maybe, just maybe, try to kill some drowned in their little fortress thing. I got the treasure bug going on. All right.
But remember, I'm seeing things. Because I just saw, like, diamond armor in your inventory. I'm seeing things. Yay.
You definitely are seeing things.
Yay. Oh, that noise is so weird.
What noise?
The noise of breaking wheat.
All right, let's do this.
How didn't you already get that?
Get what?
The suit up achievement.
Because I put up my... my thing. Or do you not get the achievement for the leather armor?
I don't think so. Because... yeah. I'm hungry in Minecraft, and I'm hungry in real life. This is weird. Well, first, I'm gonna do some breeding.
You do that.
I want to see turtle eggs. So you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna craft some shears, get some seagrass, and breed the turtles that are on my island. But first, up. Aw, those eggs didn't spawn anything. Well, maybe these eggs will. Do you want me to get your stuff? Or
no.
Where are you? Oh yeah, because stuff floats now. You said that you're the person that doesn't die a lot, and then you died.
I know. Famous last words, right?
Lying. You liar.
I'm a liar. It's just unfortunate timing for me to die.
Well, technically that means you're a liar, because you said you'd die less. And then you died.
I do die less, by and large. I didn't intend to get all this kelp. Because you and I had a very similar idea.
Of what?
Of using our shears to get some seagrass.
I'm making, like, a death tube is what it looks like. A death tube. Word of the day, death tube.
What is a death tube?
I have no idea, but I made it up.
Alright, for right now that'll do.
I just heard a dog. In real life. I just heard a creepy cave noise. Wanna know what it was from? Nothing.
You have to find another turtle.
Oh, you're finding turtles?
Yeah. Well, I mean,
hey, look,
if I want to breed and do the scoot thing, I'm gonna have to.
Hey, look, I have iron that I found. That was a nice glitch. I could see underwater. Go to your bed.
Hold on, I'm doing things, man.
Sleeping's more important.
Some of us take care of our islands.
Not you, because you just left a big mess on it. A big bird poop mess.
Well, you'll see. And I mean, you're the one benefiting from all the birds that be pooping on my island. You got your first stack of eggs.
16. That's not a stack.
That's as high as egg stack.
I count 4 stacks of eggs as a real stack of eggs.
You don't know how to count.
What do you mean? I don't know how to count. 3 plus 3 is 9. I definitely know how to count. You're the one that doesn't. Because obviously 3 plus 3 is 9.
Ah, child.
This is my ugly thing that I created.
What is it? Oh, that's like a drown maker?
No.
You lure them in and they turn into drowns?
I'm just getting a bunch of seagrass. And I didn't drown like you.
Hey. Stuff happens.
Do you mean dying?
Yes.
I just mind. Well, I just got a bunch of seagrass. And unlike you, I didn't die getting it.
Let it go.
Never. I got exactly half a stack. 32. I got 32.
Nice.
What?
I said nice.
You and where's the other guy? Where's the other turtle ran away.
What other turtle?
I had 2 turtles on my island.
Maybe he's swimming. Turtles do the swimming thing.
Oh, there he is. I choose you. And you.
Harvesting some of my trees from a tree farm.
Do you have any leads that I can borrow?
When have we encountered slime?
At the swamp.
Did you get slime?
No. Because I almost died.
Oh, that's right. Didn't the slime kill you?
No. I didn't die. Yeah, I died.
Not a single once.
Oh, the turtle will follow me. No. Get it in the water where it's super fast. Because it's a slowpoke on land. And no, I don't mean the Pokemon. And by Pokemon, I mean Pokemans. Because everyone knows Pokemans.
So just remember, even though this is, you know, the lamest attempt at calling something a farm, the requirement is you have to replant.
I don't know where your island is.
It's right next to the ice pit. Oh, wow, look at it! Don't cut that one down.
It's a derpy tree.
Don't cut that one down.
You cut it down.
No, don't cut it down.
Oh, wow! I have four turtles. You two.
And then oh, look at all these glorious saplings dropping everywhere.
You.
Repopulate the island.
And you. Hey, wanted to see something?
I'm blind, I cannot see.
I bred two turtles, but they didn't make any eggs.
Give them time.
Oh!
You can't force love. Yeah. Oh, you're going to want to build a fence around that.
I know, because zombies are attracted to them.
It
got four!
Wow, that's luck.
Because I'm lucky. Not really. Cutting down a tree so I can get wood to make a fence.
There.
How do I make a fence? I've never made one.
I don't know. It's been a minute. Use your book.
I am.
Shouldn't it be the thing with the lava and the apple? Wouldn't that be it? Or just use the main one? Alright, that's good.
No, I actually can't find it. I have
a I hear fence. You. I hear you. Where are you? There you are. It says you're swimming, but you're not swimming. Not even in the slightest.
No, it's technically swimming.
No, he was literally just standing there.
That's dumb.
I just got something from him.
What'd you get?
I don't know.
Open your inventory. On the tree island. Did you get gold?
I think I did get a... Yeah.
I actually can't find it. Oh, I found it.
This is literally going to be my calling card.
What?
Like everywhere I go, you'll know because you'll see a crafting bench. Yeah, he gave me a piece of gold. He gave me just enough so I can have my golden pants. Look at this. Look at this. I'm looking good. Yeah. Yeah, baby. Alright.
I think 12 should be enough to start with.
Now, what was that temple I saw?
If you ever find a silk touch book, I will pay so much money for it.
Yes, you will.
Cause you know, turtles. If you want their egg, you need silk touch. And then I could just make a display of turtle eggs and have them never hatch by putting them in light. Yeah, they only hatch either at nighttime or in the dark. No, they only hatch at nighttime in the dark. It was in here. Is the sun going down? I think it's going down.
Yep.
This is bad. Cause I can't find the fence. Oh, I found it. I'm just gonna do. 1, 2, 1, 2.
Come on, let me swim.
Are you going back to your island?
No!
What? Huh.
I got a trident, guy.
Are you really close to your house? I mean, to where you died?
Yup. I was just swimming home. Wasn't prepared to, get tridented in the back.
I forgot to light up the area.
Thank God for Grum Scrouches.
Hey, I have an apple. I am going to watch these things hatch and protect them.
Is that everything? Boom, 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 boom.
Why do you have gold armor? You could have made a golden apple.
I can still make a golden apple.
How much gold do you need? I need butter armor.
That's where you are.
I'm just guarding it. Because, I mean, seriously, it's in the dark at nighttime. And if you place a torch, it won't hatch. Oh, and they also need space to hatch.
I think it'll be fine.
You think what'll be fine?
Your little nursery there.
Okay, once you get to your island, I'm going to sleep. Sleep! Was impaled by a drone.
It's a sensitive subject.
How come you're the one that said in this episode or last episode, I can't remember, that you're the one that dies the least, and then you've died more than me.
Like I said, it's famous last words, dude.
I changed the thing that I was gonna do.
Oh, it's a little late now, dude.
Well, I've spent this whole episode on these turtles.
Yeah, neither one of us have committed. It's kind of sad, because this is episode 10 and all.
And I still have a terrible house. Well.
No creepypastas. I'm going to explore.
Look at what I'm making. Yum, 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 yum. No, but they're growing slowly because they don't. It's in a group of four, so it grows slower. That's why okay. I need silk touch, so I can break it and put them into groups of one. I'm gonna go gather some food. Why do I keep hearing creepy cave noises?
You're getting that too?
Yeah.
So I totally got the creepy cave noises going on.
Even though I'm not even
near a cave. Oh, wait! This isn't Spawn Island, is it?
No, Spawn Island didn't have a tree.
Wow, look at this. What are these? Are these sunflowers?
Yes!
You're a sunflower! I'm gonna steal you up! But look. It wasn't wrong.
What?
Look at what I found! What is it? Monument?
I really need a saddle.
Eerie noise. Awesome.
Because I have a horse. Saddles are on... It's dumb that you can't make a saddle. Because I can think of a recipe that you could make a saddle.
Helmet recipe with leather and then two pieces of iron.
Yeah.
Would be a perfect recipe. Get on it, Mojang!
Use our ideas, because I tamed a horse. Viewers, can we have infinite saddles?
No.
Okay, infinite, name tags.
Infinite name tags is a thing. Sorry, viewers, but... The appeal of naming things is just too much. Ooh, look at the red flowers. They're poppies. P-O-P-P-Y, they're poppies.
No.
Oh, look. Do I still have my... cigarette? No. Yes,
yes
I do.
You do.
Yes, I do. Whoa.
I'm not doing anything.
So, this island here is like completely surrounded by glaciers.
And it's a poppy island.
Do you ever decide to farm out some of that sand and fix what you were talking about? I spend a lot of time editing these videos, so your requests, if I don't hear them immediately, I like how the icebergs actually go underneath the water. I will hear them eventually. Oh, I was like, is this a third one?
Oh, it's the same one.
Yeah, I think it is the same one, so it's still the second. But dude, this island is completely surrounded by,
going back to my house.
By glaciers.
I'm surprised I didn't find any,
Find any what?
Animals. One. One. One.
Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming, swimming, swimming.
Where are your eggs? Did you two stop?
If they laid eggs, one, I would definitely see them. And two, you gotta make them breed again if they already did land.
Did they seriously just... put them in the water? I guess they need space. There. It's a single egg.
All right. Let's do this.
Where are you going?
I'm exploring.
One, two, three, four.
Seeing what I can find, man.
Five.
I went in one direction and all I found was icebergs. See? Iceberg City!
You mean ice spikes?
You call them spikes, I call them bergs. It's all the same to me, honestly.
Watch this. I walked on an egg.
Don't do it!
I walked on the egg.
There's a lot of nothing going on here. Ooh, what's that?
Yeah, there's not a lot of nothing. Ooh, what's that?
What's that red? Oh, it's a flower.
Yeah, what's that red?
Oh! I know where I am.
What? I'm not making a container for the egg. Out of glass.
See, it happened again!
No, jump.
It won't let me. But the second that I hit shift...
No, trust me, it happened to me.
Look, now what? It's gone.
That's weird, because that happened to me. And...
it does it every time I dismount my boat.
It happened... me, and I got my boat back.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, it's happened to me multiple times. And I ain't got no boat! Well, that sound signifies,
Can I just finish off this capsule? Because I want this turtle egg to be safe.
You do you. But as soon as you're done, we gotta wrap up, homie.
Yeah, because this turtle egg is just out in the open.
Oh, you know what? Bonus time.
It's because he just found it.
I said I wanted adventure. And you know what?
Can I have a Nautilus shell?
Oh, that was a creepy, creepy noise.
Now it's completely safe.
Look at it. Oh, and it's by the glaciers.
Ice spikes! There we go.
There we go, indeed.
It's safe.
Oh, of course.
What?
Some of these places. Or the guys that are forever trying to clear their throat are. I feel like this ship was in the movie Jaws.
Why?
It's like a complete ship, too.
Those are rare. And even like, when they're sticking out of the water, that's rare, too.
But it's just the mast. Oh!
What?
I'm getting chased down by the whole family, and one of them's got a Nautilus shell. Ba-da-ba-da-bam!
Where's your friend?
Bam. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, bam, bam. My friend is in my hand. My hatchet.
Why aren't you using a sword?
Because hatchet hits for more damage.
No.
It does.
That's dumb.
But the difference is that with the hatchet, you're only hitting one person at a time.
So it's harder?
With the sword, it's a sweeping attack and you hit multiple.
It's still really weird that it's on the left.
He dropped it!
I like Nautilus shells, but this isn't the world.
This is a team effort.
Me?
This is a team effort.
That means...
That means... No.
Me?
That means I'm going to hold on to it, because I hold on to the valuables. Now, what it means is that...
No!
Are you close?
Yeah. It was on my island.
Oh. Well.
That scared me. Because I just heard...
Well, yeah. That's the noise that the creeper makes.
No, I just ran. That's all I did. I ran. But the dumb thing is, it doesn't... doesn't give you enough time to run.
Yep. It's
like, yeah, I'm gonna kill you. Yeah, I'm gonna kill you. Yeah, I'm totally gonna kill you.
Oh, something's gonna kill me.
What?
This freaking door.
You actually are gonna die.
I am gonna die.
You just lost all your stuff.
No, I didn't.
You lost a Nautilus shell.
I lost nothing.
Well, technically you did lose something. Wait, how'd you not lose anything? Oh yeah, boats. I'm just getting food for the next episode.
Well, you know how this goes. Every single time. never ends.
What never ends? Nope.
Fail world. Fail world never ends.
But this isn't fail world. Why'd you call it fail world?
I said, fail world never ends. Sure, we ended that world on the server, but it seems to have followed us and keeps following us wherever we go.
Why? How is it fail world?
Because... That's all I got for you. Is because. Look at it. There it is. There it is right there.
And it takes like 15 minutes to... for items to despawn?
5 minutes.
Has it been 5 minutes?
No, it's been like 2 minutes.
Oh. Hey! It's right next to the Woodland Mansion.
Yep. It's any time. Look! I'm not even on anything.
Oh no. This is bad. Leaf bed. It's raining swords.
Let me off. Thank you.
That's bad. And then breathe after that.
Yup. That's my strategy. Alright. Let's go. Let's go up.
Right. And after that, I will let you TP because you have a lot of valuables. Where's all your stuff? Have everything?
I don't know.
Breathe!
Get this stuff. Boom, boom, boom. I got the Nautilus shell back.
But you didn't get your boots.
It's okay. Somewhere in here is an axe, and it makes it a lot easier.
Breathe.
Ah!
You're not using the axe. You're like, it makes it a lot easier, and then you use your fist. I'm just not playing right now because I'm waiting for you to be done.
Wrap us up, player.
I hope you enjoyed this episode. This episode that feels really long. And make sure you don't forget to like.
Share.
Subscribe.
Leave a comment down below.
And don't forget to hit that bell icon.
Bye.
Goodbye.